LED lighting for your peafowl pens. Right up above me here is one of our many LED light bulbs. These are the old generations. We bought these when no one even knew about what LED light bulbs were. In our regular pens back here, in our blue and our whites, we also have some more LED light bulbs, which are up here. You can see them. Apparently, there's some studies saying that if your birds, it doesn't matter whether it's just peafowl, it could be any kind of poultry, gets 14 hours of good sunlight or indirect sunlight, such as light bulbs, like we have with the LEDs above us here, then your egg production should do better. Now, we never, ever did anything with the lights to make our production better. We just had it on because it's cold in the spring and it was kind of really dark and dank during the summer, lots of clouds, and we just put it on so the birds can have a lot of light. Now the cool part about it was the production seemed to be better in these two pens from April till probably the second week of July. So in closing, you don't have to have LED light bulbs, but I would get some. We have 150 watt bulbs up above here, and we have them on most of the time, all season long, spring, summer, and fall, and especially winter. And maybe you could do your own experiment to see if your egg production gets better while you have lighting. Now, if you don't have lighting where you keep your birds, you might have to get electricity out there to check this out. But if you do have electricity like we do, I would try and give it a go.
If you enjoy our videos, please subscribe, like, and share with all your friends.